Three, hits it from three-point range.
Both teams running perimeter-oriented plays that are working.
Well, both of them looking towards the three-point line. I like to see that, especially when they're